The RMCG ceiling microphone is part of the ADECIA family of products designed as a complete communications solution. With its paintable grille and components that can receive power over Ethernet, the RMCG ceiling microphone and ADECIA systems provide quick and easy installation in any teleconferencing space. In this video, we'll show how this beamforming microphone that can dynamically track, isolate, and change between up to four active voices moving throughout a conference room or classroom can be easily installed in any institution with a variety of mounting options. We'll demonstrate its versatility by looking at installations with VESA mounts, wire suspension mounts, grid-type drop ceilings, and drywall ceilings. First, VESA mounts are frequently installed by institutions as they provide interchangeability between mountable devices, regardless of whether the ceiling is flat or angled. The RMCG utilizes the VESA MISD 100mm standard and can easily be installed in any area with a compatible mount. For spaces with open ceilings or more creative interior designs, the RMCG can also be used with a hanging cable system by attaching 13mm or shorter M6 eyebolts to the back of the unit. Next, let's look at installing the RMCG in conference rooms that have drywall ceilings, as well as rooms that have a grid-type drop ceiling. Make sure to watch these step-by-step instructions first and review your building's ceiling plans before installation. Properly assessing the RMCG's mounting procedures, placement away from constant vibrations or noise like from HVAC units, and orientation related to the ceiling structure and railings to avoid any obstructions will ensure that your system can be safely and securely installed before making any permanent alterations to your ceiling. Placement decisions for single or double unit installations should also consider the microphone's coverage area related to the primary speaking area in the room. Additionally, check that the ceiling is able to support your mounting system plus the weight of the 5.6 kg RMCG unit. Drywall and drop ceilings should also be able to support the extra 1.2 kg of brackets included in the kit. For drywall and drop ceiling installations, a cardboard template is provided that can be placed on the ceiling to trace out the main unit cutout area and mounting screw holes. Additional tips and instructions can be found in the manual. With the ceiling cutout finished, the RMCG can be prepared for installation. Temporary mounting brackets can be attached by loosening the unit's pre-installed screws, mounting the brackets, and re-tightening the screws. Next, insert the provided C-ring into the hole in the ceiling and align the notches. Secure the C-ring to the ceiling by using the C-ring mounting screws. Next, insert the U-shaped bracket into the hole in the ceiling, making sure it properly rests on a ceiling rail or its weight is otherwise reinforced, and then secure it to the C-ring using the U-shaped bracket's M4 mounting screws. Attach the included safety wire to a structural support above the ceiling. If a longer safety wire is needed, ensure it does not extend farther than 30 centimeters below the ceiling to avoid injury. Next, slide the loop end of the safety wire through the RMCG's safety wire ring, attach the loop to the unit's safety wire hooks, and finally, secure it with a cable tie. A round STP Cat5e or better Ethernet cable with RJ45 connectors and compatible with PoE up to 100 meters in length can now be connected to the RMCG. Make sure that any RMCR or IEEE 802.3AF compliant network switch or injector providing PoE is turned off when connecting an Ethernet cable between devices. For compliance with UL2043, an included terminal cover can be used by cutting out one cable hole with nippers, inserting the Ethernet cable through the hole, and connecting it to the unit, and finally securing the cover. This will protect the Ethernet cable's RJ45 connection from dust in open-air ceiling spaces. Now, Make sure the RMCG is oriented properly and align the temporary mounting brackets with the notches in the ceiling cutout. Slowly, insert the unit, being careful not to pinch the Ethernet cable or safety wire between the microphone unit and the ceiling. Then, turn the unit clockwise to adjust its orientation. Next, locate the four Phillips or crosshead screws and use a screwdriver to turn them clockwise. Ensure the RMCG is properly aligned as it may shift as the screws are turned. Also, use caution as over-tightening may cause damage to the internal clamps or screws. Finally, the grille can be attached by aligning the unit's LED light with the grille's designated opening. While slightly pulling the edges outward, push the grille up until it snaps into place around the entire perimeter of the microphone. Then, use the M3 mounting screws on the center of each side to secure the grille before adding the mounting screw covers for its finished look. Your Yamaha RMCG is now ready to be used as part of your ADECIA communication system.